Okay, we have the Max S e-bike here, and we want to reset the trip meter. Okay, so in order to do that, we're going to press the power button and the minus button simultaneously, press and hold, and now it's reset. Okay, and that's it. Thank you.